I met an old man late one gray winter day. Took the name of Patrick McGuire. I smelled he'd been drinking probably many long years, and his eyes glowed red like a fire. He pulled out his pipe and sat down on the bench. I thought I'd hear him out for a while. Though his life was a shambles, weren't always that way, for he left his beloved Emerald Isle. Singing hi-yi-yo, I'll find my pot of gold, an American car in a four-bedroom home. Hi-yi-yo, sure as I'll kick the booze, there ain't no way I'm going to lose. There ain't no way I'm gonna. Had three grown-up sons who'd all done him proud. In the old land they'd have gone far, but he grieved for the daughter Eileen he'd lost. 'Twas her memories he took to the bar. He had a fine wife name of Katie Marie. She stayed with him for 30 odd years. As an old man, his drinking brought her to deep shame, finally left him with memories and tears. Singing hi-yi-yo, there'll be streets paved with gold, and there's plenty to eat and there's plenty to hold. Hi-yi-yo, sure as I'll kick the blues, there ain't no way I'm going to lose. There ain't no way I'm going to lose. A couple of weeks passed, stopped round by his stone, and St. Paddy's amongst thousands more. Alas, to no gold streets in the life he led, Patrick McGuire had lost his home war. Singing hi-yi-yo, I'll find my pot of gold, an American car and a four-bedroom home. Hi-yi-yo, sure as I'll kick the boots, I'm going to lose. There ain't no way I'm gone.